Nothing but degenerates, what? What will be greater than Ellen DeGeneres? Listening to all of this spit that I'm spitting, I'm killing. No, I'm just being the silliest, the illest, different, ill-temperate sister that you've ever experienced. Seriously, wait as I reminisce the memories, it seems like I only have remnants. My arch nemesis says I'm nothing but a feminist. Maybe cause I'm a female rapping on my masculinity tip. Mask your femininity, where's the chivalry? Ask the trinity, I pass divinity on the way to infinity. Trying to find beyond, but it must have no validity. And maybe I lost the ability to see it visually. You're Jake and I'm finicky, I'm loving the energy. It seems like you're lyrically bound in captivity. Me? I say what I want cause as long as it makes sense to me, I don't really have to act sensibly. Time for the games, don't have it. Tricks are for silly rabbits, and hate is a silly habit, but it's a habit I have, and I'm not breaking it. Stop taking this lyrical stuff literally. It would be a little lovely, leave a nigga feeling bubbly. Swag was done pitifully, change your shirt and still look ugly. Seriously, if I was putty, I would be silly putty. And honestly, if that professor was really nutty, he would have gotten that homegirl when he was still a chubby. But he covered up his ugly with attractive. That's how life is. Whether or not he was acting, he obviously wasn't active, was he? He was a fat kid who grew up to be even fatter than the fat bastard from Austin Powers. The loss is ours. Cold showers make me cold and it's too hot for showers. I'm not devoured. Don't ever doubt her. The ones that claim that they're about this life are often cowards. Indiee.